Hi, this is Mehak.
Mera naam Sandhya hai.
Hi, my name is Jayashree and I'm 19 years old.
My name is Tanya, I'm 23.
I've raised by transgender sex workers.
Mera naam Ashwini hai.
I'm born and brought up in a red light area, jo Bombay mein hai, Kamati Pura.
I'm born and raised in Falcon Road, which is like another brothel area.
She is a Devdasi.
These lovely girls you see here are daughters of sex workers from Mumbai's Kamathipura district. Today, they've been empowered by the Mumbai-based NGO, Kranti. They are touring the world and performing their street play, Lal Bati Express, in an attempt to break the stigma that society has against their own mothers and sex workers like them.
My college friends talk about school days and like so lovable and memorable, but for me it's like complete disastrous because I was sexually abused and gang raped in my school for 6 years. I was 10 years old till 16 years old.
I have just been to 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th. So my school journey is very different.
I have spent 17 years of my life living in red light area. My mother was a sex worker and my father was in military, but I never saw my father that often.
मैं काफी छोटी थी तो मम्मी ने मुझे हॉस्टल में डाल दिया था. Like मैं 8 साल की थी.
We were supposedly a very happy family together, but we actually discovered after a while we were staying with our stepfather, and my mother used to be beaten up by him. My mother ran away from my house because she didn't want to. Because she didn't want to act or behave in a way the man wants her to.
मैं वो हॉस्टल से भाग गई and for like 3 years I was fugitive. तो मैंने कभी पहले travel नहीं किया था, मैं घर से बाहर नहीं निकली थी, मैंने road cross नहीं किया था.
There was this one customer who was asking the rate of me, like how much I will charge for 1 hour or 2 hours. Then there comes this woman who like he just pushes him off and says like, this is my daughter, stay away.
वो जब मैं 10 साल की थी मेरे डैड की डेथ हो गई थी एंड देन स्टेप डैड केम इन माय लाइफ तो वहां से थोड़ा लाइफ मैस हो गया था.
माय सिस्टर टोल्ड मी कन्फेस्ड टू मी एक्चुअली दैट शी वाज अब्यूज्ड बाय द फादर सो शी रन अवे. आई क्वाइट सपोर्टेड हर बिकॉज़ आई न्यू व्हाट्स बेस्ट फॉर हर.
इट इज अ कम्युनिटी फुल ऑफ मदर्स स्पेशली विद फूड. We never been hungry. Even if my mom isn't there, there is this another person next door who will cook for me, who will make me good food. If my mom is beating me up, the person will come and say, hey, you can't beat her up. This is my child too.
Today, I'm a Zumba licensed instructor and I teach in slums areas.
So currently, I'm in Ashoka University with full scholarship. And I just finished my first semester like really good with real good grades.
I'm in a top 10 boarding school in Mussoorie.
Open a school in red light area.
I want to study psych and creative writing.
A flight attendant.
मतलब छुट्टी लाइफ टाइम के लिए.
सोशल वर्क.
लव.
मदर.
टुगेदरनेस.
मदर.
होम.
होमलेस.
राधा. हर नेम.
नॉट सो मच एक्सपीरियंस.
मुंबई.
फूड.
बॉम्बे मेरी जान.
चाय.
पानीपुरी.
फूड. And Kranti.
Happiness. Myself.
Leaving is not important, leading is important.
Friends and family.
Motto for life. To be compassionate towards others.
Obviously, जो मुझे मिला है वही मुझे सबको देना है.
Content and happy with myself.
Dream India.
Equality, happiness.
जैसे है वैसे ही है. There is nobody is telling each other like change. You can act like this. Oh, you can't dress like this. Oh, you can't talk like this.
Borderless.
Only girls should cook and clean around.
Nah.
अगर गर्ल को किचन पसंद है तो हो सकती है, बट अगर उसको फ्लाइट अटेंडेंट बनना तो वो भी कर सकती है.
Let's get together and do it together.
One thing you want to tell society to stop doing?
Stop judging.
There's a path for everyone, and why can't we spend that time finding that path rather than just looking at them like, okay, you're 18, you're an adult, go get a job, go get married, you know, as if that's all there is to life.
बचपन से बोला गया था कि सेक्स वर्क हमेशा गलत होता है और मम्मी अच्छी नहीं है, but Kranti ma it was totally different perspective, like whatever she did for her family, for us.
It's not where I have been brought up is unsafe or abnormal. Or like, you know, because the society outside of my community was abnormal for me.
I always get motivated by thinking of what worse could be happened or what worse situation I could be in.